You do not have paperwork on my dad knows. And I don't think he would ever give it to you. He would never give it to you. If he's part of me, he would never give it to you. Yeah. Something that I'm 10 times better than any of you. And if I had a woman, I'd give it to her. And then she could come home and I know what she's fucking wearing. Except sometimes. You wouldn't get nothing, then why are you a fucking one? Well, maybe she didn't get one. Just cut it out. I don't want to like Miguel. We don't want to like Miguel. And he was nothing like him. But I don't like Miguel. Politicians. Actually, most of them were politicians. Didn't my dad say that too? Yeah, well, all these years, 12 years of fucking rejections and no fucking dessert. And not the past 2 years. Not the past year and a half. And because you keep saying shit that's ready, can you say because so you could do parts of the relationship? No.